The Capital Region Service Commission's Solid Waste Division wants to remind you that dead tool batteries can leak toxins and pose a fire hazard. Safely recycle them by storing them in a plastic or cardboard container and bringing them to a hazardous waste day or your nearest call to recycle drop-off site.